Hey all, welcome to the second episode of Coffee Geek TV. Apologies about the background noise, but we're at the second location with the lovely Yan Yan here again, and we are at a place called the Cupping Room, which is like world renowned for the second and fourth best baristas for 2016. At the moment, we're trying these really lovely pour overs right now. So we've just been comparing these to the one from Ethiopia, the Lima Gira, and the Arbol from Colombia. Now, they are both really good coffees, but for really different reasons. But for both Yan Yan and I, we really love this Lima Gira, whatever you would like to call it. There it is there. And the reason why we do like that is it's got a lot more interesting flavours. It's a lot more rounded on the colour, a lot more softer. This beautiful buttery sort of shortcake sort of lemony custard. It reminds me of old grandma in a way. So I really enjoyed that one the most. And you enjoyed that one as well?
Yeah,
okay, so that's it here from us at the Cupping Room. And peace out. See you again soon.